Welcome back, country fans. In today's video, we will be counting down the top 20 richest country artists in music history. Which singers do you expect to see on this list? Be sure to make your predictions and share them with us down below in the comment section. Before we begin, be sure to like the video and to subscribe to the channel for more exciting country content here at Everything Country. The top 20 richest country stars ever. Number 20. Kicking off our list is a band. The Zac Brown Band is in 20th place on today's countdown with a net worth of $25 million. The group's biggest hits are Keep Me In Mind, Toes, and Highway 20 Ride. Surprisingly, Chicken Fried is only their fifth best song according to critics. Number 19. George Jones. Jones has a net worth of $35 million and his biggest hits were The Grand Tour from 1974, When the Grass Grows Over Me, and He Stopped Loving Her Today from 4 decades ago. Number 18. Blake Shelton. This star has a net worth of $60 million. Can you guess his biggest hits? Well, let me help you. His most successful songs of all time are God's Country, God Gave Me You, and God. Okay, just kidding. The last one is Austin. Number 17. Keith Urban with his shocking net worth of $75 million. And of course, let's check out his biggest hits. They are Tonight I Wanna Cry, Somebody Like You, and You'll Think of Me. Up next is 80 Million with her net worth of Faith Hill. Let me try that again. Up next is Faith Hill with her net worth of $80 million. This star's biggest country hits of all time include It's Your Love, Breathe, and This Kiss. Number 15. Carrie Underwood, $85 million. Yes, that's her net worth. Underwood's biggest hits include Before He Cheats, Jesus Take the Wheel, and Cowboy Casanova. Number 14. Tim McGraw. Sitting just above Carrie Underwood by $1 million, making his net worth $86 million, it is safe to say that Tim McGraw is one of the most successful country artists in history. Here are his biggest hits. It's Your Love, Don't Take the Girl, and I Like It, I Love It. Number 13. Brad Paisley with $92 million. With so many huge hits, it was surely hard for critics to pick their favorite Brad Paisley songs, but they did it. Critics have chosen When I Get Where I'm Going, Remind Me, and Whiskey Lullaby as their favorites. Number 12. Reba McEntire and her net worth of $95 million. From the 70s to today, Reba has released some pretty great hits over the years. However, her biggest hits of all time are Fancy, Turn on the Radio, and Is There Life Out There? Number 11. Alan Jackson. Jackson's net worth sits just under $100 million, or more precisely, at $97 million, with his biggest hits being Chasin' That Neon Rainbow, Chattahoochee, and Gone Country. Number 10. Brooks and Dunn. This duo is the first on our list to have a net worth in the hundreds, but not by much. Brooks and Dunn have a net worth of $100 million, and their biggest hits include Boots Scootin' Boogie, Neon Moon, and My Maria. Number 9. Johnny Cash with $120 million. But just wait, if you think that's crazy, wait until we reveal the richest artist on our list in first place. Number 8. Kenny Chesney sitting at a net worth of $190 million. Chesney's most successful songs include How Forever Feels, No Shoes, No Shirt, No Problem, and There Goes My Life. Number 7. We are climbing a whole $60 million from the last net worth on our list. Number 7 on today's countdown is Kenny Rogers with a net worth of $250 million. Rogers' biggest hits include Buy Me a Rose, You Decorated My Life, and We've Got Tonight. Number 6. Climbing even more up to 6th place with George Strait. Strait has one of the most shocking net worths in country music with his net worth of $300 million. Strait's biggest tunes include I Cross My Heart, Amarillo by Morning, and Give It Away. Number 5. The one and only Taylor Swift. Swift has a net worth of $320 million, making her the third richest female country artist ever. Swift's biggest country hits include Love Story, Our Song, and 15, alongside countless others. Number 4. Garth Brooks with a net worth of $330 million. Despite his music being hard to find online, Brooks is extremely successful as a country artist, To find out why it is so hard to find Garth Brooks' music online, be sure to check out the video on our channel, The Reason Why You Can't Find Garth Brooks' Music Anywhere Online. Nevertheless, Garth has big hits including The Thunder Rolls, Friends in Low Places, and The Dance. Number 3. Moving into the top 3, we'll find Toby Keith. Keith has a net worth of $365 million, and his best song includes Red Solo Cup, Should Have Been a Cowboy, and Courtesy of the Red, White, and Blue. Number 2. Shania Twain. Twain has a jaw-dropping net worth of $400 million, and her most successful songs contributing to that are No One Needs to Know, Whose Bed Have Your Boots Been Under, and That Don't Impress Me Much. And now, to reveal the richest country singer ever. Who might it be? Number 1. The one and only Dolly Parton. Dolly Parton has the biggest net worth in all of country music, sitting at $500 million. That's enough to buy 1,000 Lamborghinis per year, by the way. Did you expect to see Dolly Parton in first place? Let us know down below, and while you are there, let us know what video you'd like to see posted here at Everything Country next. Well folks, that's all for this video. We hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, be sure to like the video and to subscribe to the channel for more crazy country music content here at Everything Country. We'll see you next time, country fans.